Hey everyone, what's up? There's a few ways to snell a hook, and this is probably the easiest way. Start by just passing the line through the eye of the hook, and then feeding out a nice section, and folding it down on itself, just to form a little loop on the end there. Pinch it off, and then with the tag end, just wrap the shank and the line down towards the eye. 6 to 8 turns is good, and then all you need to do is take this tag end, feed it back through that loop, and then you can just pull the tag end and this standing part after you've lubricated the line, pull it tight. And you just need to snip the end. And you're done.